know, they probably built that thing out of scrap from the Cosmodrome. It's lucky that it managed to work as well as it did. Maybe it was the size. It was pretty big, for a shank. Would I be more useful with a larger chassis?
Yes. In any case...